New tonight, police say the man wanted in connection to the shooting deaths of a 39-year-old mother and her 16-year-old son has now been arrested. Gwinnett County police say the man was arrested in Texas while trying to enter Mexico. He'll soon be sent back here to Georgia. The shooting happening in Flowery Branch last Friday.